Okay, Kobe doing work. 2-4 on my shirt. He the greatest on the court, and I'm the greatest on the verse. Going for the fourth ring like it was his first.
Right back, man.
Thank you.
goes MP, the most hyped prospect since LeBron James. Can this third-generation NBA athlete and 19-year-old superstar live up to the hype? The journey begins tonight as he plays his first NBA game.
What nigga talking about? That normal ass.
Hello, deja vu in here.
I know, right?
It's not every day you see your son playing his first NBA game.
I know I shouldn't be focused on this, but...
We're not leaving San Antonio without a win.
Hey, MP, what's up?
What's up?
Check out these free kicks that we're hooking you up with.
Gotta be my own athlete. It's my own athlete, you feel me? Should I choose for anybody in this bitch? Fuck it, I'm gonna go with the J's, man.
On behalf of Jordan, I'd like to wish you good luck in your first.
Can't ever go wrong with my rituals.
MP, let's talk for a...
You get me ready for this since I was 6 years old, so I'm ready.
Okay, so that's why they say what they say about you, huh? Can't miss. A legend at 19. The next GOAT.
Yep, keep going.
It's opening night, a special date on the NBA calendar. And tonight, we have an extra sweet treat, the debut of... And welcome, everyone, to the NBA on 2K Sports. Brand new season. So glad to have you with us on this journey. Tonight, we'll see the San Antonio Spurs as they play against the Dallas Mavericks. And our broadcast team tonight...
ASAP. I can't do no sit.
Grant Hill and Steve Smith. Allie LaForce, our reporter. Opening day of the regular season, Grant. Nothing quite like this first one of the year.
You know, as a former player, you know firsthand that there's so much anticipation and hard work that goes into making it to opening day. So everyone right now is on a level playing field, and the dream is still alive.
So the opening lineup for the Mavericks. They've got MP, PJ Washington out there with Daniel Gafford. Then it's Kyrie Irving, and it's Exum in at the small forward position. And tonight, the first game of MP's career. A lot of eyes watching to see how his journey begins.
Well, many believe that MP is the next face of the NBA. I mean, he comes from a long line of NBA talent. Father Prince and grandfather Chuck both had strong careers. I know this is one of the most anticipated debuts in years.
Wimbanyama screen. Jones, the pass to Johnson. The three-pointer off the mark. Here are the Mavericks now with the ball. On the wing, MP. And now just over a minute played here in the first. That one off the back iron and out. Pass to Vassell. Outside Johnson. Outside Wimbanyama. Here's Sohan. Let's go with a three. Sinks it from distance.
What a smart pass from Wimbanyama. Already adept at scanning the floor and finding open teammates.
Now here's Gafford. And here is Irving. He's guarded by Vassell. And that one's good. Irving
just taking it right to the rim. And no one was there to greet him.
Wow, that's a defensive breakdown. Can't do that against good scores.
And yep, it's good. Now, Grant, it seems like just yesterday that the Spurs were drafting a generational big man.
Of all the places for Wimby to go, the Spurs were ideal. It continues the line of elite talents that play under Pop. He'll learn from the best, and we're all excited to see what he can do.
First one falls for him. You know, when you think about Kyrie Irving's game, his ball handling is what still comes to mind first.
Yeah, you know, B.A., that and his killer instinct. Kyrie is one of the most creative players we've ever seen. A guy you can count on to come through in big moments.
The Spurs making a switch here. Branham's checked in. Outside Jones. Pass to Wimbanyama. Back to Jones. From deep. He can't hit that time. The Mavericks have gone 1 for 3 so far. Outside Irving. Screen by MP. Irving, the pass to MP. Outside Irving. Fires from 14. And it falls. 2 for 3 from the field so far.
Kyrie can score from anywhere. Inside, outside, mid-range. All of it.
Pass to Sohan. Out to the right wing. Here's Wimbanyama. And he got the whistle on the way up. So he'll be headed to the line for a pair. Daniel Gafford picks one up.
Man, the defender really went after him.
That free throw, no good. Well, Grant, before he even hit the league, Wimbanyama was touted as the next big star from afar.
You know, B.A., playing in a foreign pro league added to his mystique, B.A. We weren't getting the exposure to his game. It made it easy to wonder just how great he would be here.
And that's okay. Even though you missed, you had the right guy taking the shot.
Jones, the pass to Sohan. Back to Jones. Here's Wimbanyama. He's guarded by Gafford. Down low. Jones. And Gafford with the block. Pass to MP. The three is up. It's his second attempt to go. Now he's 1 for 2. Wow, you talk about expectations from a rookie. Grant, MP came into the league with a shoe deal already in place.
And plenty of cachet being a Jordan brand athlete. As if he needed any extra. But I'll tell you, he looks good with that Jumpman logo.
And down it goes. 2 points.
All too easy for Wembanyama. He feels like no one can defend him inside.
And that's out of bounds. Dallas will keep it. With a break here, let's see which teams racked up the assists during last year's campaign. Fifth on the list, San Antonio.
Distributing the ball is so important in this game. If you don't move the basketball, your team will ultimately not be successful. Bottom line.
San Antonio on D. They trail by one. Jack passes to Gafford. Pass to Exum. Now Irving. Oh, and a fast break for the Spurs. Here's Branham. Ooh, good D by Irving.
I'm not sure what happened on that play. May have relaxed a little bit once he got to the rim.
Oh, it's blocked by Wembanyama.
With his length and energy, Wembanyama has the ability to be a game-changing defender.
I'm not sure the defense affected that shot. That was just a blown gimme.
Jones against MP. Ooh, a terrific shot on the turnaround.
Can't guard me.
Jack's got 5 points.
Great execution. He got the ball in the right spot, and he delivered with the turnaround.
Jones against MP. Here's Sohan. Gets it to go. That makes him 2 for 3 in this game.
Terrific shot by Jeremy. Not much else the defense could do.
Jones against MP. Outside Irving. Damn. Stolen by Wembanyama. Back come the Spurs in transition.
Strong defense followed by some smart offense. That's just good fundamentals.
And so MP will bring it up for Dallas. And here is Irving. He's got 6. Back to MP. 18 feet out. Rebounded by Johnson. San Antonio's gone 1 for 3 from beyond the arc. Pass to Sohan. Mavericks with a rebound. Jack's got a rebound number 5 here tonight. Takes a 3. Drains the triple.
What vision for MP.
San Antonio trailing here.
First game I see, we're trying to come out strong.
Outside Jones. Wembanyama with it. And that one makes him 2 for 2. He's in his rhythm.
I mean, every time down the floor, this is what you're trying to do. Find the right matchup.
Here's Exum, covered by Johnson. MP outside. Oh, and there's the whistle on the shot. So 2 free throws for him coming up. One thing you can count on with this Mavericks team, they shoot threes.
All night long if you let them. I mean, near the top of the league for attempts beyond the arc. They do it every chance they can get.
The Mavericks making a switch here. Doncic checked in.
When you think of MP, his natural leadership and impressive work ethic jump out at you. It's why he's so respected.
Johnson passes to Wembanyama. Shot clock at 5. Spurs need to get one up here. Jones from outside. It's hauled in by Exum.
You know what, though? They keep calling his number despite the difficult quarter he's had.
MP finds Gafford. Doncic outside. The 3.
Actually, did he come out the bench?
Again, the miss by the Mavericks. For San Antonio, they've got 6 of 14 in so far. Here's Sohan. He's guarded by Washington. Sohan, the pass to Jones. Crafty move. MP with the block.
MP anticipated that one, and he swatted it away.
Pass to Exum. Back to Washington. There's the triple. Sinks the tray. And guys, let's get your...
Grab my chart. gonna be a 20 watt. Get rid of it. I can look at these goddamn comments, man. Motherfucker, phone was down. I had to order a little box. If I got some. Okay, man. Damn.
Take on the hustle stats for the Mavericks.
Well, it's tough to score when you're getting stuffed on every attempt. Great job getting the hands up so far, making life difficult on shooters.
And I've also really liked how aggressive they've been.
I ain't know my shoe was black this whole time, gang.
And the open floor. I mean, when they see a chance to push it, like, damn, they go for it.
The struggle is real. He's been way off with his shot all evening long.
Back to MP. Pass to Washington. Doncic with it. From deep three-point land. And it's going to be a 24-second violation. They turn it over. A different look for San Antonio. Collins, he's checked in.
I know what's finna fix this. Take them dogs off. Good. All right, chat. Screen coming back. Just had to make sure that shit running good, man. Could just be the session.
For Osman, and it's Jones in for Branham.
Nah, we better.
Court right now for Dallas. Luka Doncic is out there with MP. Then it's Kyrie Irving, and it's Lively in at the five. Here's MP. Pass to Exum from outside the arc.
Trying to help.
And that one makes him two for two. He's in his rhythm.
A tremendous threat off the dribble. Dante trying to become consistent in the catch and shoot game.
Outside Graham. Back to Jones. Let's it go from deep.
I told you.
San Antonio again missing. The Mavericks have got two of three shots to go in the second.
Me.
And here's MP from outside. Jones grabs the board. San Antonio has gone 0 for 3 from deep to begin the second. Outside Graham. Here in quarter two, we played a little over 2.5 minutes now. Here's Wembanyama. And his fifth basket. Now 5 for 8. Looking comfortable out there.
They've struggled, but hey, you cannot lay it at his feet. Offensively, he's getting it done.
All right, let's toss it over to the sideline for a report on MP.
Thank you, BA. Well, if you were curious just how hyped the NBA world is for MP's debut, just look at that crowd. Celebrities from all over are in attendance, and also his father, former player Prince. And those set of eyes are probably putting the most pressure on MP to perform, guys.
A lot of big names out there, right? Thanks, Allie. Graham finds Wembanyama. Now Johnson. It's Graham on the wing, guarded by Doncic. Right side, Wembanyama releases. He squares up and sinks it. Wimbanyama's got 6 here in the quarter.
In this period, they're feeding him, and he's feeling it.
Well, it's not hard to get excited about what Wembanyama could potentially bring to the league, Grant.
Yeah, I mean, possibly some of the biggest hype we've seen, B.A. Unreal ball skills at 7'4", and he's got that drive to be the greatest.
Offensive board. And it's blocked by Collins. Jones with the ball. Now guarded by MP. And the foul on the shot. So he'll take 2 from the free throw line.
Test on y'all, little fool.
And Dallas gets called for the foul.
Defense has to be careful. Trey Jones isn't a guy you want to send to the line too many times.
And the Spurs making a change here. Sohan's checked in. And Dallas with a change here, too. Washington's checked in. Pulls up on the wing. It's wide right. Hits off the rim. And so it's Wembanyama with it. He brings it up for the San Antonio Spurs. 8-point game. Outside Johnson. Back to Jones. From 9 feet out. And he drops that one in. Jones has got 6 points.
Nice to see Keldon Johnson developing his passing game. Getting the ball to a ready shooter.
MP looking around. Pass to Exum. Now Irving. Stolen by Wembanyama. Over Irving. Wembanyama, no good. Dallas has gone 5 of 12 from 3-point range tonight.
Let me show you how you should have played. How you should have.
MP against Wembanyama. Shoots. Misses off the left iron.
It's amazing. All night, he's been out of sync on the offensive end.
It's out of sync.
Yet they continue to lead.
Johnson passes to Wembanyama. Outside Jones. Just 5 on the clock. Here's Sohan. That bucket makes him 3 for 5. Dallas has gone 1 for 3 from downtown here in the second. MP with it, and Johnson picks him up defensively.
I mean, point that shit fucking my head up.
Johnson against MP. Irving up top. Again, the miss by the Mavericks.
It's clear he's totally out of sync. The team needs to rethink its strategy around what to do with him.
Damn. You can see Jeremy's confidence on offense growing, especially when he gets easy looks like this.
On the wing, MP. 7 points in the game to win the drought. Rebounded by the Spurs. Wembanyama's got 5 rebounds in the game.
He's kind of lost his way this period. Having a hard time getting anything to go down.
Vassell, he's checked in for San Antonio. Gafford, he's checked in for Dallas. Luka Doncic comes in for Kyrie Irving. Collins passes to Sohan. Outside Johnson, 4-3, gets the three to fall. Johnson's got his first 3 points of the game.
Their ball movement on this run has been tremendous. It's led to a lot of good, clean, open looks.
Let's see how last year's top scorers stack up on the 2K leaderboard. Second, Luka Doncic.
This is a guy who never took a night off. You look at his numbers, and you know that he put in a tremendous effort every single game.
Let me show y'all something.
Pass to Washington.
Face screen. Come down.
Now MP. And granted, someone whose career spanned eras, you feel playing defense is more difficult than it was two decades ago?
Oh, BA, it's much more difficult. In part, because the contact allowed is much more strict. Shooters can create contact and be rewarded with free throws. And the skill level on offense has truly raised. It makes it tough for the defender to really get down and play that tough-nosed defense.
Pass to Exum. Back to MP. And the ball out of play. The Spurs will have it.
Boy, if you're the coach, you hate to see that kind of miscommunication between your guys.
Jones, the pass to Johnson. From 11 feet away. And Jack pulls it down. MP's got 9 rebounds now.
This has been a close game in a lot of ways, but they do have an edge on the boards.
Pass to Doncic to stop the drought. Rebound San Antonio. They'll be playing host to Houston for their next game. That'll be the second of a 2-game stretch at home. Here's Collins. Doncic pulls down the board. Doncic has got 5 rebounds in the game. Now MP. There's a minute 47 left to play in the second quarter.
Yeah, look at the confidence from MP. Once he chooses a shot, he completely commits to it.
Vassell against Doncic. Vassell passes to Jones. Now here's Johnson. Defense is right there. Pass to Collins. Three-pointer. Buries it from three. Collins has got a second bucket on the night. Well, plenty of give and take so far.
Yeah, 6 lead changes already. Both teams came to play.
Thinking back to one of the most fun runs in the NBA, Grant.
Look, because you're trying to run from the ball. Scary ass nigga.
Oh, I played against those teams, and they were incredible offensively. Of course, you had Steve Nash running the point.
They're going to run from the ball, bro. Ah, damn. Soon as I get hot, they want me to
run ahead of their time.
And an important part of every team's game, a look at the hustle stats for San Antonio.
For me, they're turning defense into offense, creating opportunities by taking the ball away. Great effort.
They've also done a good job defensively so far tonight, just making it tough all around on shooters, and it shows in their block numbers.
Gafford. It's good, and he drew contact on the shot, so he will go to the line. Three-point play opportunity. Wembanyama's checked in for Collins. And Dallas also making a switch. Irving's checked in for Luka Doncic. Here's San Antonio now. They're on a 20-7 run. Pass to Johnson. Three-pointer. Nice. Gets his second bucket. He's 2-for-4 now.
This defense is getting spaced out. Three of the last 5 buckets have come from way beyond the arc.
Kicks it out to MP.
Stop going in the motherfucking paint, nigga. You 3 foot.
And the first half comes to a conclusion.
Oh, nigga, garbage. Ooh, that's all he want to do is cut in. Giving the nigga a bitch ass cut.
And time now for the halftime break with the third quarter soon to follow on 2K Sports.
That finna make me get traded. Already, first game, I know I'm going. I ain't taking these.
Welcome in for half first taste of the league for MP.
Especially not how they put me in. What do you guys see? They put me in as a center or something.
You know, so much is
forward. Nigga, y'all got me in as a guard. Fucking the whole quarter.
Spurs. It's a tight one after two quarters of play.
Well, they're taking care of the ball.
Damn. Of course, we ain't going to outplay these niggas. I ain't finna outplay a center. I ain't even guarding shit. What the fuck wrong with y'all? Every time I get the defensive position on this bitch head, and y'all double team.
And we've got second half action for you.
Let me out the game, coach. You let me sit down for me. I got to come down.
Really making a difference here. When he got good position and they got the ball to him, he was automatic.
I have to credit them for their patience offensively. They understood the matchup and they took the necessary time.
Instead of being in the paint, getting open cuts, you just want to sit and run a play every time. Get out of here. I got some. Bro, get the ball up. Bitch ass nigga, look. Making other niggas step up. You niggas is garbage because you niggas want the ball.
And Wembanyama has the ball here.
Ah, damn, it's just that simple.
By four.
Bitch ass niggas, bro. These niggas want to dribble. Soon as I cut, nothing. Give me the bitch ass ball, nigga. I'm 6'8". This nigga is 5, boy. Look, that's all you got to do. Too late. Too late.
Jack passes to Washington.
Wrong motherfucking cut. Stupid ass niggas, boy. You need to sell to me, man.
Back to MP. MP packs it home.
I love the enthusiasm from MP. Boy, did he slam that one.
The Spurs shooting the ball at 48% so far. Pass to Johnson. Now here's Wembanyama. And again, it's San Antonio with a three.
They're getting torched on the perimeter. Four of the last five buckets have been threes.
I got two bad plays. See what it gets out.
Vassell against Irving.
It don't work like that.
Drops in the layup for two. Irving's got 10 points.
In terms of guards, Kyrie is as good as anyone inside. Unreal finish around the rim.
MP against Jones. Pass to Wembanyama. Back to Jones. Over MP. Jones misses. The Mavericks have got 2 of 3 from the floor in this third quarter. Irving for three. It falls. 5 for 11 in the game.
I love it. His love for the game couldn't be more obvious. It helps him make a positive impact out on the court. And it also keeps the bench fired up.
On the wing, Jones. Outside Wembanyama. Pass to Johnson.
He tripping. You don't want it like that.
On the wing, Vassell.
You don't want it. Oh, three. He just forced one to. Oh, give me that.
MP with a rebound.
You know, he was looking for revenge, trying to match shots from distance.
With Vassell out there, there's a lot he brings to the table.
Yeah, he can make a difference at both ends of the floor, and I know they like that about him. If he has an off night shooting the ball, he still adds value with his defense.
Outside Wembanyama. I want to be in 25.
Pass to Sohan. They need this. Nope, 4 for 7 now.
He's got to be mad at himself. You won't get a better look than that.
Here's Jack.
Why you come down here trying to chase me down?
Jones has got rebound number 5 here tonight. It's Vassell with the drive.
Look at Devin playing big inside, not letting physical defense stop him.
And he makes a first. Well, for the Spurs, Smitty, last season was their worst year since 1997. But it appears it was all worth it.
B.A., in 1997, the injury to David Robinson saw them go 20-62. But their number one pick was Tim Duncan. This time, another potential franchise big man selected with Victor Wembanyama.
The Spurs have gotten only 1 of 4 shots to fall in the second half. Jones, the pass to Vassell. Right side, Wembanyama. It's hauled in by Exum.
Ugly start to this half, hitting just 20% from the field. Gotta pick it up.
MP right side, looking to end this cold spell. Irving for three. Count it. That's his sixth field goal in 12 tries.
Look at these numbers. Some guys wish they could do what Kyrie does.
We're going out.
On the wing, Vassell. Pass to Wembanyama. The shot misses. Nice D from Gafford. Here are the Mavericks now with the ball. They've gone on a 10-2 run, not allowing much. MP inside, defended by Jones. Jack can't hit. San Antonio's gone, only one of three from deep here in the third. And we're going courtside for a report on MP.
Hey, Brian, MP is one of the most highly regarded prospects of all time, and the pressure to succeed is huge. Basketball fans across the globe are tuning in to see the debut of MP on the NBA stage. We'll have to put on a show to live up to the hype. That's even possible at this point, guys.
Yeah, he's looking to make a splash, isn't he? Thanks, Alec.
You wonder what the score would be if they weren't controlling the glass.
It's hauled in by Wembanyama. San Antonio trailing here. Back to Vassell. Pass to Wembanyama. The Mavericks pull it in. MP's got 13 rebounds in the game. Glass eating. Back to Irving. Stolen by Vassell. From deep, Wembanyama. Pure from three-point range. Wimbanyama's got 19 points.
When Wembanyama goes up, he can be so quick. I mean, the rookie looking very assertive.
Irving against Vassell. Here's Jack. That one rolls around and rims out.
I know he's on a cold streak, but he can't let that get in his head.
His rhythm, it's been way off. The goal now might be to get him something easy at the rim so he can just see the ball go in through the net, and that helps.
Jones misses.
So getting hit by a couple
Dallas
of moves.
Has got 7 of their 16 three-point attempts to go in. Pass to Jack from downtown. Oh, MP buries the triple.
That's his second three-pointer of the night. One in each half. Trying to keep the defense honest.
Jones against MP. Jones, the pass to Wembanyama. And here's Vassell. Over Irving. Vassell can't get it to go. The basket and the foul. That's on Keldon Johnson.
Defensively, they've had no answer for him this period, and he continues to stay aggressive.
And the Spurs making a change here. Collins checked in, and Grant, the Mavericks this summer committing to their superstar tandem of Kyrie Irving and Luka Doncic.
Yeah, B.A., and the next step was surrounding them with the defensive floor spacing they'll need to compete. Overall, I like the moves they made, and we'll see how it all pans out come April.
And the ball goes out of bounds. Last touch by MP.
He was all over that pass. That's a cautionary tale.
A little bit late there, but you tried to get into your opponent's head. Forced them to go somewhere else with the ball, and he did that.
Doncic has checked in for the Mavericks. The Mavericks have gone 7 of 13 in the second half. And Doncic puts up a deep three. Sohan with a rebound. Sohan's got 4 rebounds now. Johnson finds Jones. Back to Johnson. Collins a screen. There's the three. A shot by Johnson. No good. The Mavericks on offense. They're on a 16-7 run. Doncic. Doncic punches it home.
Going on the attack. Luka doesn't give them a chance to get between him and the rim.
San Antonio has gone 2 for 5 from three since halftime. Jones, the pass to Vassell. Here's Johnson. Pass to Sohan. Here's the three. And the rebound goes to the Mavericks. Jack's got rebound number 15 here tonight. And it's Washington missing. Here's Sohan. 9 points in the game. Outside Jones. Over Washington. Jones misses.
I can see he's pressing a little now, trying desperately to help them shrink this deficit.
Exum passes to Jack. Pass to Exum. 5 to shoot. Dallas needs to get off a shot. Here's MP. Rebound San Antonio.
No one on him. He committed to fading away. Probably could have taken more time with that shot.
Collins with a screen on MP. Left side Jones. On the wing, Vassell. The three is up. It doesn't go for him.
And the shooter had very little space on that attempt.
You know, we always talk about this. Just changing the shot can be just as effective as blocking it, even though it's less spectacular.
MP against Jones. Pass to Johnson. Outside Jones. Launches it. Doncic grabs the miss.
Well, he's put up zeros for an entire quarter. Not the way you try to get back into this ball game.
Gafford to screen. Now here's Doncic. Exum passes to MP. So it'll be 2 free throws. He was fouled in the act of shooting. That's on Keldon Johnson.
You get the sense that guys on this team really like playing with MP. Just such a high IQ player.
So San Antonio going with almost an entire new group here. Wembanyama's checked in for Sohan. Osman comes in for Johnson. Branham's checked in for Vassell. And
see you on top by 10 minutes, coach. Goddamn.
A look at the clock. A little under 3.5 minutes gone by in the fourth. From deep, MP. It's hauled in by Wembanyama. Wembanyama's got 11 rebounds in the game. On the court right now for Dallas. We've got PJ Washington. MP is out there with Kyrie Irving. Then it's Daniel Gafford. And it's Exum in at the 3 spot. MP against Jones. Outside Irving. Back to MP.
nigga say, man, come on, baby.
Down to five on the shot clock. Lets it go from the wing. San Antonio with a rebound.
He's trying to force his way into a rhythm, but that's not helping the team.
Here's Wembanyama. Oh, and he got fouled on his way up. He'll head to the line to shoot two. You know, Graham, last season for the Spurs, their worst winning percentage since 1997.
And for a franchise that's done so much winning, B.A., kind of strange to see. I mean, four straight years missing the playoffs, but before that, 22 straight playoff appearances and five titles.
And Smitty, a trend for the Spurs, playing fast.
B.A., they get up a lot of shots. Problem is, the efficiency needs to be there. That was a hallmark of the great Spurs teams back in the day.
And we've seen some good free throw shooting in the second half.
And here's MP. He'll bring it up for the Dallas Mavericks. 7-point differential. Next matchup, they'll be home against the Nets. It'll be a quick stopover at home before they have to get back out on the road. Fires in the triple. Jack's got 10 points in just the second half.
With great touch from deep, MP's three-point shooting has been a valuable asset to this offense. A little undersized at the four, but he can get off the ground.
The Mavericks have gone 6-for-11 here in the fourth quarter. Vassell against Irving. Pass to Exum. Washington, a screen on Johnson. Here's Exum, covered by Johnson. Takes the three. Exum's shot is off. And they've been moving the ball really well tonight.
Good things come to those who take good shots.
Here's Sohan. All alone. And San Antonio again with a bucket.
Finding the most open guy. Good vision from Trey Jones out there.
Timeout called. The Mavericks.
It's hard to disagree with the timeout here as the team badly needs to regain focus. They're out of sync offensively, way too many turnovers, and looking frustrated. They need to get back to their pace, their brand of basketball.
A different look for Dallas. Kleba, he's checked in for Gafford. Hardaway comes in for Washington. And Doncic has subbed in for Exum. Here's Jack. He takes it in. Strong finish on the drive by MP.
Can't leave cracks in the defense with MP around. He drives right to a shot.
For San Antonio, they've gone 7-14 here in the fourth from the floor. Outside Johnson. He drops it from range.
And this is just tip.
Uncle Maine. Uncle Maine.
Of him always making an impact at crucial moments in the game. It's the fourth quarter and it's a close game. You want to get the ball to someone you can rely on.
Here's Jack, and that one's long.
San Antonio has gone just 1 of 6 from downtown in this final quarter. Wembanyama finds Jones. Now Johnson. Over Irving. The shot by Johnson, no good. The Mavericks leading. Jumps up. MP fast up the floor.
And it's just so hard to match up with MP in transition. He is just a force.
The Spurs have gotten 8 of 16 attempted shots to go here in the fourth. Outside Jones. Oh, sweet move. It's rebounded by Kleba.
There's one principal reason why they're sitting on this lead. Rebounding.
From deep, here's Doncic. It's hauled in by Wembanyama. Wembanyama's got his 16th rebound on the night. Pass to Jones. Outside Johnson. Wembanyama against Hardaway. Jones from outside. Mavericks with a rebound. Jack's got rebound number 17, if you can believe that.
He really hasn't had it offensively tonight. This team needs him to play better.
Takes it in. Gets a nice look. Rebounded by the Spurs.
And he's doing things on the glass tonight that we don't often see.
Put that down. You can't drink this. This ain't no water.
It's incredible, and I'll tell you what, it's a joy to watch. There's more to his game than threes and dunks.
He can really read the floor. Precision pass in rhythm.
Here's MP. Down low, MP drops it in.
You have to like the composure that MP had to get that finish inside.
San Antonio trailing here. Jones with the ball, guarded by Kleba, to the inside. Here's Wembanyama.
Oh,
he powers right.
Get out the feet, right, man.
Draws the foul, too, and he'll go to the line. It's going to be on MP.
What is you doing?
And a closer look here at the scoring breakdown for Dallas.
They are making it rain from the three-point land right now. And the coach.
Hey.
Staff continues to encourage them to let it fly.
And we can't forget about how ferocious they've been cutting to the rim, just going right at defenders and finding ways to finish.
Here's Jones. Oh!
Let him come sit down in here.
Here's Wembanyama, and it's in there. Wembanyama's got 17 now, just in the second half. And so MP will bring it up for the Mavericks. Pass to Doncic. Back to MP. Lets the three fly. It's hauled in by Wembanyama. And for San Antonio, they're shooting 44%. A pretty decent clip. Oh, it's stolen by Doncic. MP with it. Kleba, screen on Jones. Back to Doncic. With the teardrop. That one goes. Count it. And the Mavericks lead by four.
And from the... moment he stepped into the league, Luka's been a big-time player.
Outside Jones, inside Wembanyama, can't hit from in close. The Mavericks shooting pretty well in the fourth at 48%. Here's Irving, cash. It's MP picking up the assist, and now it's a six-point Dallas lead.
Saving a little something from when it really counts. Kyrie dropping daggers down the stretch.
All right, let's check in with Allie LaForce.
Well, over the break, I listened in on Greg Popovich's huddle. He thinks they're still very much in this game, saying it's right there, but it's on us to take care of it. We have to make it happen, hoping to inspire his team here.
Great work, Allie. Thanks. And now we've got an intentional foul.
Very good. Second personal foul. 14.
There's 37 seconds left in the fourth. And an intentional foul right there.
What is you crying for? hey, Chad, I'm just, you feel me? I'm sitting here. I'm here, you feel me? Whatever you got to say, you can say. I'm gonna respond. Music, game, beef, whatever. You feel me? Chicken. So you still know the nasty song. Some, you know, panties on. Hey, man.
Thank you.
So the first one drops, and that makes it a 7-point lead.
And when we talk about franchise players, guys who can carry a team, Luka Doncic is one of the few guys in that category.
34 seconds left in the final quarter.
At this point, it just feels like it's over.
They couldn't make enough plays when it mattered. Interesting game, though, in terms of some of the matchups.
Spurs foul. Devin Vassell, fourth personal foul. Team is in the penalty. Shooting for Dallas, Kyrie Irving, two shots.
Good on the first, and that'll put him up by 9.
Such a crafty player. You'll never know what you're going to see from Kyrie when you come to the arena. And that's a wrap. Those free throws being the nail in the coffin.
Again, the miss by the Spurs. MP against Graham. Here's MP. That shot is off. And so it's the Mavericks taking care of business in this one. Yeah. It ends up being a fairly easy road win.
Those are so hard to come by. It's never easy to take a game in someone else's building.
And that'll do it for this inaugural game of the NBA season. For Steve Smith, Grant Hill, and Allie LaForce, I'm Brian Anderson. Thank you for watching this 2K Sports coverage of the NBA. We'll see you next time.
I do my best to get to everybody, but we're gonna try to do this in an orderly fashion, all right? Why don't we start right over here?
Gary Carson, local news. MP, this was the most anticipated rookie debut since LeBron James. And even with all that hype, you blew away expectations. Your box score numbers jump off the page. You outperformed guys like Michael Jordan and LeBron James in the first games. Is it fair to say that you're on your way to becoming one of the next all-time greats?
I go that Kobe way.
Yeah, that's fair. I'm not trying to be all egotistical about it, but I'm not going to sit up here and lie about how good I am either. My talents are elite, and they're elite because I've got an elite work ethic. Not because my family played in the NBA or whatever else people want to say. I want to be the greatest player of all time. And if you ask me, which you just did, I'm on my way. Next question. Yes, ma'am, right up front.
Lina Becker, Sportbild monatlich. Wie fühlt es sich an, dein allererstes NBA-Spiel zu gewinnen mit Fans, die auf der ganzen Welt zuschauen?
Lena Becker, Sport Monthly. How does it feel to get your first win in an NBA game with fans watching all around the world?
Getting the win is huge. Hey, wherever fans of this team live, I want to make them happy because that's what it's all about. Gelling as a team, winning games, and...
Damian Patterson, City Free Press. What does it mean to you to be a third-generation NBA player, following in the footsteps of your father Prince and grandfather Chuck?
Yeah, it means I have a target on my back. I had every advantage growing up, I know that. And I've got all the natural ability in the world, thanks to my genetics. When you got both those things, people want to take you down a peg. But I thrive on that. It makes me better. Thank you. Next question. Right up front.
You feel me?
Parfait, merci. Béatrice Corbet, la compétition. Votre maillot est le maillot le plus vendu en France en ce moment. Avez-vous un message pour vos fans français?
Béatrice Corbet, the competition. Your jersey is the number one selling jersey in France at the moment. Do you have any message for your French fans?
Man, love you guys. France is awesome. I went there to help.
Proud of you, MP.
Hey, you should be. I'm about to do something. Hey, I appreciate it, Pop. You're here to keep me on track.
Uh-huh, you know what the goal is.
So with all this talk about MP being the best prospect since...
These are the kind of people you want on your side if they're going to call you the ghost someday.
Oh, come on, Pop.
That's how you leave it all out on the floor. Nice job. Go get him, Tiger. You mind if I call you Tiger? Yeah.
Have a great game, man.
Identity.
Well, and not this early in the season. I'd say at least a quarter of the way through it. That's when you kind of get a sense of a squad's chemistry.
Here are the starters for Brooklyn. Forward spots will be Bridges and Johnson. Dennis Schroeder is out there with Thomas. And it's Claxton in at the five, down low. And Greg, you look at the expectations of MP, it has to weigh heavily on him.
Well, I mean, so much has been made about how he's the next big thing. And Kevin, very often players don't live up to the hype. But if MP is half as good as people think he'll be, this team has a star on their hands.
Now Schroeder following the three-point attempt by Kyrie Irving. Schroeder against Doncic. Down to five on the shot clock. Shoots. And it's Schroeder missing. Doncic passes to Irving. Here's Gafford. Brooklyn with the rebound. Tough loss coming against Cleveland in their last game played.
Total embarrassment. I was shocked at how poorly they played. I think they were shocked.
Well, we'll see how they respond after that weak performance. It should tell us a lot about their character as a team. Had enough room to finish, and that's one he'll usually make.
Dallas moving it around. Again, the miss by the Mavericks. Nets have gone 0-3 from the field. Start the game. Schroeder looking over the floor. Thomas with the ball. He had a 21-point outing in their last game against Cleveland.
Oh, wow. Okay, we're going to start the game with four straight misses. Look, that's not as rough as it gets. It'll get going soon.
Now, here's Irving. Passes it to MP. To the right side. No luck that time on the shot that would have put them on top. Brooklyn's gone 0-2 from deep here. Greg, what a remarkable run from the Dallas Mavericks in that 2010-11 season.
And some say it's the toughest title any team has ever won. When you consider the juggernauts they took out, including the big three of the Miami Heat in the NBA Finals.
There's the lob to Bridges. Takes the alley-oop pass and dunks it down.
Perfect connection on the oop. Bridges is very good at going up and finishing lobs as a wing.
Doncic against Schroeder. Doncic outside. To the inside. Here's MP. Excellent D from Thomas. The Nets have gone just 1-for-5 from the field to start the quarter. Here's the three. The shot's good on the assist by Schroeder.
And that's exactly what he's looking for, draining the triple.
Doncic kicks to Jack. From downtown, it's hauled in by Claxton. Claxton's got his fourth rebound in this one.
Okay, so if I were to say this was a disaster of a period for him, it would be an understatement. But hey, sometimes you've got to shoot your way out of the slump, even for him.
Two free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul. And despite the KD Kyrie era fizzling out, Richard, you saw this firsthand. Brooklyn proved they are.
A
destination franchise.
Yeah, just getting KD and getting Kyrie to sign was a win for the Nets. It proved that all stars will go to Brooklyn. Now it's about finding the right stars.
And what you appreciate about MP is how even-keeled he is. He's someone his guys love playing with.
Here passes to Johnson. Here's Claxton. Score of the basket. Nice shot after missing his first attempt.
Pick works well there. Not much resistance from the D.
Yeah, that just comes down to a lack of effort. The defender has to do a better job fighting through the screen.
It's stolen by Schroeder. Over in the corner, Claxton.
Johnson, with the fucking
wide open, he fires. Three-pointers off the mark. And so it's Doncic with it. He brings it up for the Dallas Mavericks. Trailing by five. To end the drought. Irving can't hit.
They timed up the layup perfectly. The D saw the vote and got there to bother the shot.
Down low. Out to Bridges. Launches it. Jack with the rebound. Dallas has gone 0-3 from three-point land. Nothing yet going outside. Steps back and fires. And it's wide right. Hits off the rim.
This is hard to watch. You might want to put the kids to bed. This man still has not hit a shot this quarter.
Bridges. And the rejection by MP.
He just looks off this quarter. Looks like he's forcing it a bit right now. A little bit in his head.
Now, here's Gafford. He's guarded closely. The pass to Exum. This one for three. Rebounded by the Nets.
There.
Claxton's got his seventh rebound of the game with that last one.
OT, bro, like, oh, no. God, yeah. Oh, no. Remember that
now, Schroeder. Nothing on the board.
Yeah. The D.
Up and in. It's good. First basket of the game for him. One
they better get
shooting.
Good.
And Dallas calls their first timeout of the game.
And
checking out some numbers for Irving. Last season, he played outstanding. Averaged about 27 points a game last season. 5 assists and 5 rebounds. When you have a shooter like him off the bench, it makes scoring so much easier for the bench.
Guys like that can really stretch your weapons offensively.
And it's off the back rim, no good.
And he has lost all confidence out there. Still not a single field goal made in the game.
Bridges, no one around him.
I'm 0-6, whole team 0-something. Nigga, one for
Schroeder's
boy,
got his third assist
good
on the night.
Watch out, nigga, it's all down.
MP kicks to Exum. Pass to Doncic. Dallas moving it around.
This make whatever I'm gonna take.
Jack surveying the D. Again, the miss by the Mavericks.
Just doing the job on the backboard.
Here's Thomas. His shot is good, making him a perfect 2-for-2 from the floor.
And with the lead, I like the strategy here. Continue to get the ball to guys who can do something with it.
This is when good players really get after it. He can sense that they're reeling, and he's going to put his foot on the pedal.
And here are the Nets. A 14-2 run over the last bit. Top of the key, Claxton. Kicks it to Johnson. Outside Thomas. Back to Johnson. Shoots over Exum. Johnson can't hit.
You know, the right thing there to try to fade away with the D all over, but that is a difficult shot to save.
Pass to Doncic. They set the pick. And it's Johnson picking him up. Basket counts.
Very aggressive in terms of looking for his shot. 9 attempts already, but only able to knock down 2.
This is it to Claxton. And here is Bridges. Shot. Irving's shot is good.
The body control that Irving has, fending off the defense in style and still scoring. I love his aggressiveness.
Johnson with a screen on Doncic. Here's Schroeder. The teardrop falls in. Schroeder's got his second.
Hello?
Yes, man. You good. What you doing now, nigga? We finna fight.
Basket.
Oh, such a feel shot there. The floater.
Doncic against Schroeder from the arc. And it's Luka Doncic with the three.
And the defense has to be aggressive with Luka from range. Give him any space, and he is looking to pull.
And when it comes to Luka Doncic, he's simply, Greg, one of the best players in the entire game.
No question about it. He's a threat to record a triple-double every time he takes the floor. As versatile and dangerous a player as there is in our league.
Now, here's Irving. Coming off 31 points last game. Back to Jack. On the wing, Irving. That one dropped for his second bucket. Mark him 2 for 4.
Kyrie has the ability to finish like very few players in NBA history, and he shows it right there.
Doncic against Schroeder. And there's the pass to Johnson. The shot's good on the assist by Schroeder. Schroeder's got 4 assists in the game.
That's a guy you want taking shots, a quality offensive player.
Now, here's Doncic. He's coming off a 16-point game against the Spurs in San Antonio.
He's more than chipped in on the glass as well. Just a tremendous effort last time out.
It's good. Doncic has got 7 points in the game.
Once Doncic gets inside the ball, he's halfway there. Then he just uses his shrimp to finish the game.
Stop fighting, nigga.
Shot and game clock separated by 5. Schroeder setting the pick for Thomas. Crafty move. Out to Bridges. And a miss there on the triple.
This shot's just, it's not there right now. With his team leading, perhaps, you know, let's hope.
Hey.
On some other areas of the game.
Doncic fires from way outside. And that does it for the first quarter. Nets lead by 4.
And how you started. It ain't how you started, how you finished. Yeah, I gotta get out there and get to work in a minute, though. Hey, stop yelling. Leave.
Nicholas Claxton's checked in for Trenton Watford. Johnson comes in for Walker. And Schroeder subbed in for Simmons.
Back in the game. Trying to flash it right in.
Schroeder outside. And it's slammed in by Bridges.
Just has a knack for putting it in the hoop. Bridges? This man can score.
Mavericks trailed by 3. Shutting the 4 for the Nets. Bridges out there with Dennis Schroeder. Then there's Nicholas Claxton. Then there's Jordan right. Finney-Smith.
Hey, that'd be my fault, sir.
And it's Johnson in at the 3. Exum sets a screen for Doncic. And Gafford throws it down.
Excellent at dishing the rock. Luka with the nice feed.
And Schroeder's got the ball here for the Nets. They've held a 12-point lead early. Here's Bridges, and it's slammed in by Bridges.
And some hang time on the rim. Puts a little cherry on the top of that slam.
Well, those kind of displays of strength can get one team rolling. Now, here's MP. He's coming off a 25-point game against the Spurs in San Antonio.
And it was an unselfish night for him as well. He got plenty of assists to go along with all those points.
Now here's Schroeder following the miss by MP. Schroeder finds Bridges. Oh. The Nets working the ball around now. Shot clock at 5. Shoots the 3. Bridges missing again.
And he continues to cast away, but the results just haven't been there tonight.
Out to Doncic. Back to Embiid. Fires from the line. It's hauled in by Claxton. Claxton's got 10 rebounds here tonight. So active. And intriguing to see how the Nets have recovered since the departures of Harden, Kyrie, and Katie. Richard, they had grand plans. It just didn't work out.
They're picking up the pieces, and we've seen them do this before. The title window may be closed for now, but this team knows how to build their way back.
It's time now to hear from our Hall of Fame reporter, David Aldridge. What's the latest, David?
Thank you, Kevin. He's a master of one-on-one isolation scoring. Coach Jason Kidd said he knows how to use his body, angles. Sometimes as a coach, you want to run all these plays, but at the end of the day, it's about getting him the ball with enough time to be creative. Kevin?
That's right, David. Letting him cook, thanks to the report. Leaps for it. Doncic with the steal. Stolen by Thomas. He kicks it to Schroeder. And the foul called on MP. That's his first foul of the game, and the bonus will go to the free throw line.
Oh, no. He's the last guy you want to put on the line. You can just about book the points every time he steps up there.
Dallas making a switch here. Irving's checked in.
And that's the norm for him. He's pretty much automatic when he's at the line.
And he hits it to tie the game up. Irving's got 9 points in the quarter.
And he's now made 3 three-pointers here in the second, starting to get it going.
Schroeder with a screen on Irving. There's Thomas with the 3. That's in, and he's now 3 for 3 and looking sharp.
And an eye for an eye. Both teams working to stretch the floor.
This is today's NBA. Hey, we see this kind of exchange more often than not.
It's almost like he's trying to make things hard on himself. You know, he's just got to slow the game down, try to get some easy ones.
Schroeder outside. Thomas, a screen on Doncic. Here's Schroeder. Clock at 6. It's over Exum. Another one falls for Brooklyn.
Not all his mid-range jumpers are created equal. That's one they'll take all night long.
Doncic against Schroeder.
2 minutes.
Doncic kicks to Exum. No good with the triple. Brooklyn leading by 5. Pass to Finney-Smith. 1:44 and left in the first half of the game. Pass to Thomas. Over Jack. Mavericks with the rebound. Jack's got 10 rebounds here tonight. So active. Now the dish to Exum. Irving kicks to MP. Dallas needs to get off a shot. It's up a 3. Exum's shot is off. It's stolen. It's stolen by Schroeder.
Kiss my head, man. All right. Give me that.
And 2 free throws coming up. Unable to get that one to go with all the... And here we go with the coach's challenge. Surprise in a competitive game like this.
I got bumped.
And he's disputing the personal foul call.
And this is the time now.
The previous play is under review.
The original personal foul. Getting a different angle can sometimes make it a lot easier to determine.
Indeed, and the one thing with replay review is that when you see the slow motion replays,
the ruling on the floor is confirmed.
How fast the action really is, and how hard it can be sometimes, you know, Greg, to make the right call. And so the word is in. They decided that the call stands as it was made on the floor.
And, you know, even if a coach still feels this wasn't the right call, you got to acknowledge the effort being put in to reviewing it. The double checking, and the game continues on.
And the Nets making a change here. Bridges checks in.
Now here is Jack. And he can't stop the run as he misses.
Yeah, they are losing because he is struggling so bad, and he has not looked comfortable all game.
Bridges, right side. Claxton finds Schroeder. There's the pick. Five on the clock. And contact on the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws here.
And they're really getting more points at the free throw line here in the second quarter.
The Nets have made six of their seven attempts at the line in this one. So neither attempt will fall that time for them. Mavericks trail by seven. Trying to break that ice cold streak. Out to Doncic. MP against Bridges. Around K. MP, no good. Now, here's Thomas. Over Irvin. And the last second attempt does not go in for him.
And that's great defense. When Kyrie lacks in size, he makes up for it with quickness, instinct, and basketball IQ.
And so it's the Brooklyn Nets heading to the bench with a 7-point lead as we wrap up the quarter. Their defense has been active and effective. And we'll be
right back. When I look at the Nets, first game of the year was a big L. Tonight could be a different story. Just got to bring the SLM. Get it done.
And moving forward, a lot to like about that first half for the Brooklyn Nets.
You know, they're spreading the defense out with a lot.
And that's all for us.
Fuck yeah. Stop. I got 4 points, bro. I'm out here beating those guys.
We played through the first half. Plenty of basketball, though, left in this one. You look at Kyrie Irving in this game. He has been everywhere.
Man, he's been running wild on him through that first half. Absolute dynamite on offense.
If they,
yeah,
they don't change their approach in the second half, yeah, let's just say his success will continue.
The star backcourt of Doncic and Irving are out there. Daniel Gafford is out there with Exum, and it's Jack in at the three. The small forward. That's the five to begin the second half for Jason Kidd. And here's Schroeder after Luka Doncic hitting the three. On the wing, Johnson fires the three. MP grabs the miss. Jack's got rebound number 12 here already in the game. Doncic outside. In the corner, it's MP. Gafford sets the pick for Irving. And Gafford throws it down.
Yeah, such a creative playmaker. Love seeing Irving find the open teammate and make the right pass.
Doncic against Schroeder. Picks it out to Johnson. Lets it go from deep. That one's not going to go.
And on an open look like that, he's very gifted at making the weak coverage pay.
They get it again. And here's Bridges. He'll bring it up for Brooklyn. They've held a 12-point lead early. Schroeder against Irving. Thomas deciding where to go with it. Here's Claxton. And it's rebounded by Dallas.
That's not how you want to come out of the break. Three straight misses. They need to settle in quick.
Doncic passes to Jack. Great. You look at the size of some of these point guards now. Magic Johnson would feel right at home.
Yeah, it's a part of a larger trend with all the switching defensively. If you have just one smaller guy on the floor, he is going to get targeted.
The Nets have gone 0-3 and are still looking for that first bucket here in the second half. Johnson with a screen on Doncic. Here passes to Johnson. Whistle blows. Bucket is good. And he'll have a chance at the line to make it a three-point play.
Yeah, the D has not been able to keep the ball out of the paint at that end of the court.
And he's got his first chance at the line here.
A year ago, he had an 84% success rate on his foul shots. So he was a guy they were always happy to see at the line.
Now, here's Doncic. He's got 12. And he hits it and gets hacked on the play. A three-point possibility if he can convert the free throw.
Yeah, they've had assists now in their last three baskets.
Kyrie was the big signing for the Mavs this summer. And, Greg, they altered their roster quite a bit.
approach, right? That they like the Luka and Kyrie pairing. Now they're all in with this core for the next few years.
Bridges shot. Good.
The top two things Bridges does well, defend and hit jumpers off the catch.
Bridges against Irving. And here's Doncic from the arc. Good, and the assist goes to Irving. Irving's got three assists tonight.
So impressive, the fortitude, the will to battle back, but it did take a lot of energy to get here.
And as tired as they might be after fighting to tie it up, they have all the momentum now to finish this comeback.
Bridges shot, good.
Just look at those stats from Bridges, and he is feeling it.
Doncic passes to Exum. Irving sets a screen for Exum. Over Johnson. Johnson with the rebound. Johnson's got his fourth rebound in this one. Bridges with it. Now defended by MV. Here's Claxton. Played in with a nice touch off the glass. And now a four-point Nets lead.
Important points there. Got him on a nice play. Getting the ball inside and right to the bucket.
Back to Doncic. To the paint. Here's Jim. MP going right to the rim.
And when MP gets that close to the rim, you know he is looking to finish with authority.
And now, courtesy of the 2K leaderboard, here are the teams that led the NBA in block shots last year. Number one, the Nets.
Defensive reputation has value in and of itself. I mean, by the end of the season,
you know,
teams were afraid to take the ball inside.
The feed to Bridges. And he could not get that one to go. Not a contact. And he'll go to the line for two. And while we see a number of players get hurt during the season, Richard, Mikal Bridges has remained very durable.
He's just an old-school player. That's what they used to do. If you were healthy, you played just in every single game. And he's found ways to stay healthy.
Now, here's Doncic. He's got 15.
Huh. Hey, but hey, I better tell you, too, like, when you be in the city, like, do, like, yo,
the screen on true.
What is the word? Like, E and everything don't be working, like.
Nah, I'd be
like, I thought why would you stop? What's up, bud?
Yeah, man.
I'm going to lie, man.
Yeah, huh?
I'm on it live. Was playing career mode. I had my live one.
You got to respect Luka's passing skills. Multi-talented player who is all about sharing the basketball.
Now, how many games y'all had ran?
Bridges outside. Over MP.
Up and up. At basketball. Hey, join the other car. Matter of fact, who in there? With the one, like 10 people and shit. That nigga, 2-3 in there. Hello?
Wow.
What's up with it, bitch?
Nah, shit, some new car. I'm trying to see. Yeah, I needed some.
Oh, hell nah, shit. That's some reason I didn't do it. Nah, go ahead. What's the name?
Shot in the face of that. What are you doing?
What's the name?
You in this?
Nah, I'm in 2K right now.
He
sent my shit.
And here's Johnson. 8 points for him.
My defender. Trying to do like a little.
Here's Johnson.
Road to the finals. Good.
And they're winning, but it hasn't been because
Dallas
of him.
Mavericks.
He can't throw it in the ocean so far.
Yeah, he checked us out of the way.
Kicks to Doncic.
We 1-1 right now.
Boy, Brooklyn GA did all. We're in the playoffs.
Nah, hell no. Season.
Oh, it's six.
Nah, we ain't winning. Nah, we ain't winning one. Yeah, I played one game in my second round. We finna. Luke and him. If I don't stop bullshitting, Luke and him stop bullshitting. It's finna be one.
Popping talent from Doncic. We don't see many players with his size and skill set.
I got to train to do round 7 for a staff. I'm being
Schroeder against Doncic. Schroeder kicks to Johnson. Schroeder outside. A three ball. And it's MP with the rebound. MP's got 14 rebounds tonight. Going after for the lead. And oh boy, a lot of contact there, but he gets the call and will shoot two. And here we can check out the breakdown of rebounds tonight between the front court and the back court for the Mavericks.
And their guards have been very active on the glass. In a game like this, that it really could go either way. Like extra possessions can make all the difference in the world. You like the way they're getting it done here by committee.
Now, here's Thomas. He's got 8.
And every miss finds its way to his hands. Well, what an impressive performance.
You aren't exaggerating. You don't get the 20 rebounds without having a special talent for grabbing misses. And let's head over to the sideline and catch up with David Alderman.
Thank you, Kevin. The Nets have been forced to pivot from their star-crossed super team era. The what-ifs are fading into the rearview mirror. Now it's people like Mikal Bridges that are going to form the next new era. Rest assured, this team has dug its way out of far worse. With the draft assets and two-way talent on their roster, their aim is to remain competitive. Kevin?
I think they are. David, thank you for the report.
Ooh, I try to get it through there.
Passes it to Claxton.
Look, pass by this year.
Schroeder with a screen on Doncic. Here's Thomas. Takes the elbow jumper and drains it. Now it's a 4-point Nets lead. And breaking down some numbers here, the hustle stats for the Nets.
They've been defending with excellent anticipation all game long. Just how many times they've managed to get their hands on the ball.
And also, you've got
to relearn my jump shot.
The block shots, playing hard on defense, not allowing shooters to get comfortable.
Now, Claxton, following the three-point attempt by MP.
Oh, great job by MP to read the play and be in the right spot there to get the block.
Again, the miss by the Mavericks. Brooklyn leading by 4.
Who the fuck is Jay Black?
Me?
Nah, I said, who the fuck is Jay Black?
Some of my dude name.
Hell nah.
Inside, Claxton.
I don't know. Who is it?
What a pass to set say Jay Black 14 just left the group.
Oh, you're right.
And with the lead they're enjoying, I'm surprised he didn't put a little something extra on that one. So both teams making some changes here. Outside check. Over Simmons. That one's good. And the Brooklyn lead is cut down now to just four in the basket from Jack.
And you know, he's not afraid to rely on others. MP calls for help, and the pick and roll sets him up nicely.
Hit by Finney Smith. Here's Watford. That falls. Nice feed that time from Walker. Watford's got his first bucket in this one.
How many times have we seen a possession like that from them today? Ending with a basket, coming off a pretty pass.
MP, that's for two. The rebound by Watford. And here's Simmons. He'll bring it up for the Brooklyn Nets. They've held a 12-point lead early. It's off to Charlotte for them after this game as they take on the Hornets. That'll be game two of four straight on the road. Now here's Simmons. Doncic outside. Bounce pass, Jack. Washington passes to Jack. Goes up on the top of the key. They grab their own miss. And then Washington with the dunk.
Nothing soft about the putback there.
And why chance it, right? Take the dunk.
Ah, bro. Like, that's crazy. Shit. Look at that, boy. Where you at? You hear, boy?
If you've got it.
And okay. That's his MOB physical. Get in position for the putback and throw it down. Well, defense got
to watch the story real quick.
Now here's Walker. Good defense by MP. Nice,
and not allowing the shooter even an inch of breathing room on that one.
I'm sure they'll think twice about shooting against him next time.
Yeah. Brooklyn leading by four.
Luka trying to get the ball. I'm trying to get the ball.
Simmons feeling it out a bit. There's 14 seconds left in the third. Walker against Dungeon. The three from Thomas.
Yeah, he gave him the 4-point play. Yeah, I better put me back in there.
Kyrie Irving comes in for Tim Hardaway Jr. And MP subbed in for Luka Doncic. Then for the Nets, Nicholas Claxton's checked in for Trenton Watford.
Go. Yeah, I'm finna need a new controller soon. I should steady going out. He better new headphones.
On the wing, he's joined by Bridges. Dorian Finney-Smith is out there with Nicholas Claxton. And it's Simmons in the
ball. Ow! Big. Look out, 2-3.
What up?
I just airballed wide over jump shot, big. In career mode, big. We down by three, big. We needed it. That's somebody good shot selection. Hell no! Why the fuck my shot say late anyways? I held that before, cook, boy.
Fourth quarter keeps moving right along. 3 minutes gone so far.
Get it in.
Simmons on the wing.
You know he's shooting right there.
Back to Finney Smith. Pass to Claxton. Six on the shot clock. Right wing. Bridges for three. And again, no good by Brooklyn. Dallas has gone 0-3 so far in the fourth quarter from long range. Back to Irving. Dallas moving it around. And he gets the whistle. Two free throws coming up.
Damn, bro. Getting another rebound in my free throws.
To win the whistle.
That free throw missing.
Shit, I done missed about 10 free throws. Six free throws.
Daniel Gafford's checked in for Dallas.
Make me scared to go in the face.
Cameron Johnson's checked in for Dorian Finney-Smith.
10 points over here.
Five, comes in for Walker. And Dennis Schroeder subbed in for Ben Simmons. Now here's Schroeder. And he's good on the three ball. And the Nets lead by six.
The defense got crossed up, and Bridges takes advantage with that pass.
Bro, what's up with these? What? They letting these niggas stutter fry me. Let me get the bucket. Fuck all that.
That free throw, no good.
No, it is good. You can watch it on TV.
In a bunch of trips to the line. So even if he doesn't make them all, it still had a positive effect. And the free throw line has not been kind to him tonight. And that's a running theme.
All hands, bro.
He's got to work their third three-pointer in a row.
I need to get my niggas upgraded.
Outside Jack, Washington finds Irving. Fires the three. It's in and good for his sixth field goal in 10 attempts.
Going right back at them. Kyrie answers with a three of his own.
Here's Schroeder. Johnson outside. Outside Thomas. And the rejection by MP. And the Mavericks call time here.
Every time
bro, they gave me a block, then they're going to give me a foul, dude.
Or call a play.
I'm sure I'm my mom will for that game.
You can never be too content.
Doncic has checked in for PJ Washington.
Impeccable from the line since halftime.
Schroeder hits them both.
I knew that shit was a block, dude.
Mavericks trail by eight.
Here's
MP. And the dunk by MP.
That should give him a nice little jolt.
Yeah, it has to. They need a jolt here.
And they need more where that came from. They're not out of this hole yet.
To the middle. Here's Bridges. And it's slammed by Bridges.
Assisted. Getting some airtime.
I'm like about the three niggas. Steady him out with the backcourt.
And it's Irving with the ball for Dallas. To the paint. Intercepted. Thomas with it. Now defended by Exum. Doncic with the block.
The anticipation is there for Luka on defense.
Inside. And Gafford throws it down.
And one step ahead of the defense with that solid screen.
And then Greg, the monster dunk to finish it off.
Chemistry.
I started out fucking up in the way. I got split the last game. Thought I was just LeBron. I ain't even got my 99. I got 25 first game, like 15 years ago.
Brooklyn needs to get off a shot here.
No, they,
Bridges misses.
I came out there big penny to get the 20 points.
He's a shooter that the D has to
16,
close down on quickly when he's ready to pull the trigger.
Damn, by trying to get
now,
this
next here's MP.
And he's been to the line much more here than he was.
He been trying to kill me out here for they foul. He just saw him get lucky.
As he was earlier.
Every time. I can't even make a free throw.
And he
looks
totally out of sorts here at the stripe. Those defenders aren't going to body him up and force him to earn his points at the line.
I didn't miss 10 free throws. Let me down by 7.
Maxi Kleber comes in for Danny Gafford. Hardaway is subbed in for Dante Exum. Pass to Thomas.
Pass, baby.
Passes to Claxton. And the rebound goes to the Mavericks. Jack's got rebound number 17, if you can believe that. There's the pass to Irving. Back to Jack. This is to Irving.
Get out the way, you check.
Shoots over Schroeder. Misses off the right iron. Brooklyn leading by six. Back to Thomas. Shoots over Doncic. That's good for Thomas.
On
the assist by Bridges.
Luka's so needed that defense.
Three assists now in this one.
I sold too, but I get it back in.
MP inside. Guarded by Schroeder. Irving kicks to Jack. Over Johnson. No good off the back of the rim.
Like, where my releases?
For Brooklyn, they've gone 7-15 from 4 here in the fourth. Right around 46-47%. Back to Schroeder. Bridges outside. Offline with his three.
And as long as he keeps missing from deep, the D will keep letting him fire away. He's just off from range right now. Just a textbook lead pass right there, putting it right where it needed to be.
Brooklyn lead by six. Schroeder with the ball. Johnson finds Schroeder. Off the mark here with the three-point shot.
Good job by the D.
Oh my God.
Ooh, bro. I've been wanting that beat. Beach.
That is not the
shot. Ain't feel that beach no more, fool. I thought about what jump shot I had, nigga.
There's Thomas, and a lot of contact on that one, so he'll shoot two here. Gets the first, and that makes it a 7-point lead. And he is unable to get the second one. Dallas is going into a funk from downtown.
Yeah, come on, hit that,
dude.
Damn, my phone in a minute. We can make it come back. We already 10% ready.
Right there. He ups the ante when it's a critical possession here in the game.
And here is Thomas. After Luka Doncic hitting the three. Doncic against Thomas. Nets passing it around. Elbow shot is on the way. Does not go down. That miss makes him 7 for 12 in the game.
Yeah, that was good.
To the inside.
Oh, you missed the pass.
Hardaway for three. Good.
All right. Okay.
And that shot brings them to within
we
just one.
Back in the game. We down by one, 37 seconds, man. I'll look for him. You feel me? He have put that pressure on me. Who I want to just do.
Who I want to just do.
Damn, he busted.
You didn't do something. Right
back at now, my mom giving me hell to
the competitive fire right there. You drain a triple and that's coming for my revenge.
Doncic with it. Now, Thomas defending. About 3 seconds
oh,
into the shot and game plan.
Oh.
The footer.
Oh. We're down by two.
And he has brought them somebody within 2 points. Points.
Incredible. Doncic decides he wants to take over. And it's his personnel. He comes up with the goods on that one.
See when he make this comeback, man.
First free throw is good, and that makes it a 3-point lead. So he goes 2 for 2 at the line, and it's a 4-point ball game.
All right, hit three.
He makes them all.
See
if I'm
clutch like this. See if I'm clutch like this. Got one in. I feel like I got one in.
We've got 13 seconds left.
Yeah, I missed. That hole was hard.
Out of bounds. Touch
hell
by
nah. I'm taking that boy shit
and
off.
We got to take a second look to admire that outstanding block.
Yeah, cool. Damn, that game right there. That's so
big. What a block.
Let's maybe get one quick on the beat.
And now an intentional foul. They need the ball back as soon as possible.
He's probably the last guy you want to see on the line.
He hits the first one, and that puts them up by five. Second one is good. And both at the line, and it's a 6-point ball game.
I ain't coming with that big foot line.
9 seconds left in the fourth quarter of this one. Jack for three. He can't get that one to fall. And so it's Brooklyn with the win. A narrow win under difficult.
Hello. Thank you.
You got Bud, where you at? Where you at?
What's that?
But you in the city.
You in the city, huh?
Nah, I'm finna fly in a minute.
It's a minute.
Shit, in a minute. A couple of seconds, or a couple minutes. I'm trying to see what's up with the upgrade. No, I ain't running this shit.